nobody ever could have envisaged the numbers across the world that's been lost and the sacrifice that this country's played. But as I say, a big thank you also goes to the NHS workers, also to those who've been involved to make this country tick over, whether it's transport, whether it's in shops. It is important to us all. So what I would say is, can we now please stand as I invite members to stand for a 1 minute silence?